I just wanted to know what kind of interior suits to my house.
Suits interior is a very good question.
Okay.
There are types of interiors. You need to figure out what kind of interiors you like.
Okay.
You like something which is a classic, when you have the moldings, something which is classical, floral, that sort of interior. Classical is in the olden times, how the meher used to be.
Vintage.
There's lot of carving, all those kind of stuff.
Okay.
Right. So that is one interior.
Okay.
If you like something like that, we have already done sort of that. Second is the modern interiors.
Okay.
Modern interiors is very crisp, the straight line, minimalistic. So that kind of thing. If you like that, so we can design that. Another is contemporary. So contemporary is not completely crisp, but we add some of the elements wherein it is giving you a contemporary feel to it. It is not completely modern or ultra modern. It is a contemporary.
As you are expecting three, four different types. So which one is moving fast?
So see what happens when you do house. So you do it for 5 years, 7 years, 10 years. Some people even do the interiors after 15 years.
Okay.
Trend changes, right?
Yeah.
So there is nothing as such a trend. Do something which makes you more connected to your house. Make it your own personality. Even if you like classical or if you like straight lines, there is nothing which is out of the trend or you cannot do it. Make a house which is for you.
Okay.
Right? So your personality gets reflected. I have a video on my YouTube channel. It talks about 5 mistakes that people generally make going ahead by doing the interiors. And one of them is, they kind of fall into the trap of knowing what is trending and what is in and what is in, not in. Right? So I would suggest that your home should be your personality. Whatever it is, you should feel that this is my dream house. And it is as fantastic as I wanted it to be, right? So Rama, I would say this, don't think that what is the trend and all. Definitely we can give you some elements which are trending, the colors which are trending, or some furniture which are trending, or some wall treatments which are trending. But again, we have to see that whether it is fitting in your taste or not.
Right. That when you are finalizing the designs and all.
Absolutely. So we have a team of designers which will be working on your project. So it is not that we'll just make something like you. It is a lot of exchanges of thought.
Okay.
It's a complete process where we'll be co-creating the design. So it's a nice and fantastic process. You'll enjoy the journey.
Okay.
So anything, that you feel is a nicer and what you wanted, your dream house, is trending.